we're going to be cutting open another set of the VK2 tails. I'm going to start disassembling these here in a little bit. So we got to take apart three screws right here to get this piece off. And then after these three screws, you're going to take apart all the lights in here and pretty much get this whole harness out your way. Once that's done, there's four more additional screws you have to remove. There is one here, one deep in this corner, and there's another one on the other side of this harness. We gotta get to the sketchy part, which is cutting them open. We're just using a Dremel from Jeremy again, and the little shit we bought at Home Depot last time. Was it Home Depot? Yeah, so we got these at Home Depot. All right, so we cut all this open. Now we're gonna take off all these little burrs. Just go ahead, crack them all off. This should come off pretty easy. Pretty much, I'm just gonna clean this up so that we have a clean surface to put all the silicone back on them. Okay, so all this is cut. The burrs have been cleaned up around it as best as possible. Some of them are still in there. But most of it is all cleaned up. Now we're just gonna start prying this open and hopefully it gives in. Alright, so we got all of this stuff out. This is just the lens left over. And inside we have everything you want to paint. Alright, so honestly I forgot what the last thing I recorded on Jeremy's tails were, but today I started to assemble them back. We did the satin black with a little bit of white on the turn signal covers. We left the centerpiece chrome again for the brake light. So this is pretty much the final look inside the housing. I'll start to clean up the lenses somewhere over there and put these back, so I'll film as much of the process as I can on this. But these definitely look better than the first set. Alright, so I've just gotten all the screws back where they belong, assembling everything. So I'm not recording it. I kind of snoozed again and got carried away building them. But like I said in the other video, if you take it apart, you'll know how to put it back pretty much. You'll see all the spots where the screws go. So the taillights are completely done now. I just put silicone all around it, so that's gonna dry for maybe 2-3 days. Today's Wednesday, we'll be putting them on the car, or maybe Jeremy will. On, what did we say, Saturday?
Probably Saturday.
For a meet, so you'll see some updates of these on the car. For now, they're just gonna dry up.